Hi, this is Michael Walters with the Stern team at Keller Williams, and my goal is to keep you educated about all things real estate so that you have the ability to make great decisions when it comes to your own home selling, buying, and investing goals. And today we're going to be talking about why listing your home during the holidays is a great idea. Now, the summer selling season is over and in the rearview mirror, but that doesn't mean the real estate market stops. People are still buying and selling homes, and you can still do the same. If you thought that you missed primetime home selling season, consider the fact that you'll face less competition because most sellers still mistakenly believe that the market comes to a halt at this time of the year. During the spring and summer, there are also lots of buyers, but there are also lots of sellers. And this means that in the fall, your home will stand out to buyers when inventory is low and you can set a higher price. Homes are also show well during the holidays because they are decorated for the season and they smell good in addition to all the positive feelings associated with the home during the holidays. Perhaps the biggest advantage is the fact that buyers are still in the market to purchase and they're more motivated to buy. Nobody wants to buy a home during the holidays, so the prospective buyers that we see during this time of year are often extremely motivated to buy your home. People who buy in the summer have the luxury of time, but people who are looking to purchase right now aren't afford that same luxury. So as you can see, it's still a very good time to sell your home. If you have any questions about the home selling process, please don't hesitate to contact me. I'd love to set up a free consultation with you to plan a quick fall home sale.